COVID-19 has changed a lot for baseball players this year, especially young athletes trying to get recruited for college or even the pros. I spoke to some local athletes and coaches to find out exactly how they are being affected.
Not only has COVID-19 halted baseball season for college and high school athletes, it has also changed the way colleges and even the major leagues are recruiting their prospects.
With eligibility not counting and kids staying and then new high school kids coming in, and even with pro ball, less draft spots and less affiliated teams and guys that would normally be playing pro baseball kind of also running into that, you know, that jam up. And it's really almost affecting everyone from the top all the way down to the bottom. It's a crazy thing to see happen here.
The NCAA and NAIA on all levels have given the 2020 spring athletes an extra year of eligibility. And on top of the MLB draft being cut more than half this year, you can bet that a lot of ball players looking to go pro are staying an extra year in college.
Definitely affects everybody throughout the country, myself and everybody who wants to play professionally, because it's a lot harder to get drafted now. I definitely want to play at the professional level. That's the reason why I'm still playing, why I love to play every day, and the reason I'm opting into coming back this year. So with the whole COVID situation, I look at it as a positive, so I can come back, show my skills, complete the season. Definitely I'm going to try and stay, play as much as I can, as well as my teammates. They all want to come back and play, and hopefully some of us or any of us get picked up in the MLB draft.
Coach DiMatteo has a decent grasp on what this new backup jam in the baseball world could mean for young athletes, which is why he is encouraging them to be open to other possibilities.
Every player's situation is going to be different. Every program situation is going to be different. So it's just really important for athletes right now to really understand, you know, the college that they're going to or the college that's interested in them. You want to be on the field. You don't want to be 2-3 years behind a bunch of older guys, and then you go somewhere and there's not a lot of playing time. Pro talent or pro capabilities, you can go anywhere and you're going to get seen. You put up the numbers, you put up the proof, you got to do it. You know, I've heard just through word of mouth, and it makes sense to me, is that junior college is going to be the most competitive it's ever been because of that. You know, because of a lot of these good players that are like, well, I'm going to stay away from a 4-year. I'm going to go here because I don't want to run into that log jam.
Introducing Braden Schiffner. Braden is a current high school senior and is bringing his talents to the desert. Braden is positive that this was the best decision for his baseball career.
I didn't think, you know, I wasn't getting any attention from any of the big schools in California. That's why DiMatteo made it very clear to me that he thought that there was, you know, a good spot for me to come in and have a chance to play, even with all the kids staying with their extra year. I'm really excited to get out there, play at the next level, and get into some warm weather.
In these times of COVID-19, all young athletes can do is have hope. Hope that sports will come back. Hope that you're making the right decision, all while continuing the grind to achieve your dreams.
Have big goals, have big dreams, always do that stuff. But you also have to be reasonable on what's going on, what the current situation is. You got to make adjustments on the fly. I mean, that's a lot.